At 2:50 p.m. today, there were simultaneous explosions that occurred along the route of the Boston Marathon near the finish line. These explosions occurred 50 to 100 yards apart, and each scene resulted in multiple casualties.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you?
Well, you know, I couldn't be more proud the way some guys have responded quickly. You know, in this information age, guys have tweeted out, this is a very resilient group, it's a resilient city, it's a very heartfelt place, that knowing that the Red Sox are such a part of the fabric of Boston and all of New England, the feeling around the team is certainly one of concern.
Yeah, I mean, if we could, you know, take their mind off it for 1 second, you know, that's the best thing we could, you know, do to help. You know, we'll do anything to help.
This is our city. And nobody's gonna dictate our freedom. Stay strong. Thank you.
Nava hits it in the air to right field. Frank Hoyer going back. He's at the wall. Boston, this is for you. A 3-run home run for Daniel Nava puts the Sox on top, 4-2.
We build and we work and we love and we raise our kids to do the same, and we come together to celebrate life and to walk our cities and to cheer for our teams. When the Sox and Celtics and Patriots or Bruins are champions again, to the chagrin of New York and Chicago fans, the crowds will gather and watch a parade go down Boylston Street. And this time next year, on the third Monday in April, the world will return to this great American city to run harder than ever and to cheer even louder for the 118th Boston Marathon.
The first indication that this is a special group first started to emerge in spring training, but it was in that day after the bombing here that there were some things that came out that indicated that this was a team that got off to a good start, but then had a chance to do something special. And it wasn't because of something that took place in between the lines. It was something that we responded to and how we kind of reached out in other ways than what we typically would do on the field.
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to postseason baseball. The Red Sox, for the first time since 2009, host a postseason game, game one of the American League Division Series against Tampa Bay Rays. Ward delivers. Swing. There's the drive, high and deep, right center field, but back to the wall, the right fielder, Myers, and he misplayed it. He misplayed it. It hit on the track and bounces into the seats for a ground rule double. He was right there.
What happened? One more strike to get. Koji peers over the glove. He rocks on a 2-2. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. It's over, and the Red Sox are headed to the American League Championship Series. Swing and a high deep drive in the right field. That one's called to the right. Hunter on the move. Racing back. It's over his head. It's gone. It's into the bullpen. This game is tied. This game is tied. David Ortiz. David Ortiz. David Ortiz.
And he swings it. It's a high drive to left center field deep. Back goes Dirks. Back by the bullpen. It is gone. Into the Red Sox bullpen. Mike Napoli.
Koji ready. Here's the 0-2. Swung on and missed. Hey, let's go to the World Series. The Red Sox have won the American League Championship. They have beaten the Tigers in a classic six-game series, and Boston wins the pennant.
You ready for the St. Louis Cardinals on Wednesday night?
Bring it.
Dempster would love to finish it off with a strikeout. The bearded righty fires in. Swing and a miss, he did. He struck him out, and the Red Sox win game one of the World Series.
Hey, all those that were affected in the tragedy, Boston Strong.
Being here while when that went down, it just hit home. It created a closeness that you felt for the city, the way this city pulled together and bonded. It was just a special, special time. It made you just appreciate the character of this city. And I think we took that on our shoulders as, hey, man, like, you know, obviously we have no control over it, but we need to go out here and give this city something to smile about.
OG ready. He turns on the rubber, the 2-2 home. Swing and a miss, he struck him out. The 2013 2013 Red Sox are the world champions, and Boston Strong.
This is our big city.